Well, much of the focus in the aftermath of Irma has been on Florida. People who love St. John say that the U.S. Virgin Island is largely being overlooked.
And we found some Chicago area residents distraught about that small island they say was decimated.
Where do we go? We don't have a home. We don't have food. All the telephone poles were down. Houses were destroyed.
Because of the animals that have died, you could actually smell death.
They need gas. They need diesel. They need clothing. You know, everyone's
mattresses
flooded. Medicines.
The mother of those women now lives in St. John. She will eventually return to the Chicago area to be with her daughters. But for now, she is staying on that island to help her neighbors.